I will cut HMR 15 millimeters. Cut HMR before using miter saw with angle 45 degrees. I will joint HMR cuts, I need clamp to make it precision. I put pieces of HMR cuts before. I will make clamp using this HMR. To make this clamp, no need special tools. Mark position, then assemble all parts. Drill and screw to make it stronger. Now, I try to join HMR using this clamp. You can use quick clamp or spring clamp to hold this clamp. Now, I fasten the clamps, but I have problem. The clamp is slipped from the position. I have an idea, use sandpaper as grip. Now, I try to clamp it again. I surprised. It worked properly and very strong.